Another of our ladies sang a song she wrote for you all. It's this passion flower, Lynn Hughes.